Today, there is another revolutionary and magical technology which will also transform your lives.
I couldn't be more happy about the fact that this university is the first academic partner for Magic Leap, because as you will see, it is just an amazing example of that kind of integration.
What we want to do is put the tools in the hands of the student and the faculty so the students can action things. The campus taking a field and running with it. We could be the global dominant player in a new field of computing.
It is my hope that this project is going to allow us again to reconnect the STEM disciplines with the deeper reflection stemming from the social sciences, the humanities, and the artistic creation. Use this university as your laboratory to try out all of these ideas, because this is what university should be all about. It's about being at the cutting edge, trying out things. And I think the spirit of this university is perfectly suited to that.
It's just fascinating. This is definitely a whole nother elevated educational experience, technological experience.
There's a general trend now of a lot of collaborations in different industries, and seeing collaboration of a tech company and a school like UM, just combining together to bring these resources to students, and maybe even students who may be walking by seeing this, getting a demo, can be interested in this field and help grow it in the future.
So as an engineer, I'm particularly gratified that it's University of Miami times Magic Leap. It's that additional power that we get, the multiplicative effect of both of those.